When you work with the younger generation as much as I've been doing, going to the youth groups and talking and seeing that suicide is now the number two killer of children in America, 200% increase last year, 200% increase in 10 to 14-year-old young ladies. And you see just the lack of respect that there is. If there is a God and we are created in His image, our value and our worth comes from the fact that there's a God who created us, who knit us together in our mother's womb, and who loved us even while we were rejecting Him. This is a love that I can't fully understand this side of heaven. I don't think I can. He loved me so much, He loved every person on this planet so much that while we were rejecting Him, He came, He died on a cross. He took what we should have gotten, and He died on a cross for us. If that history is true, that changes everything. That changes the way that I respect you. It changes the way that I respect the lost. It changes the way that I treat the people that we're gonna run into that disagree with us in the Chicago Field Museum. It changes everything. They have value and worth because they're created in the image of God. But when you go through a system that totally destroys that and takes that away and replaces it with, in the beginning, gas. Over the course of 14 billion years, hydrogen gas transformed itself. Where does your value come from? How smart are you? How pretty are you? How talented are you? And it becomes very apocalyptic, the movies that we see all the time, you know, when there is no God and man is just left to their own devices. We see what we saw just before God judged sin with a global flood. Every thought is wicked.
Yeah.
Apart from God, we are wicked.
Yes.
And if you take God away, it's going to get wicked. And that's what I see as well.